good, Flex Nation? It's your boy, Curtis, aka Flex. So I'm on my way to the gym here now. Probably can't see me. The way the light is here, but on my way to the gym, I'm gonna be doing some chest, but I'm not gonna be doing any chest with no bench press, because you know, as you guys know, bench press is part of the powerlifting meet, and of course, I believe that you know, it's gonna be a hard thing to really get more out of your bench press than wherever it's at, you know, days before. So what I'm gonna be doing is hitting up some accessory movements and just try to push as much as I can with the accessories and work my way up to it. So I'm on my way here now. Let's see how everything goes. As I warned, I just did common accessory exercises. Didn't go too heavy. Again, just trying to keep the muscles warm, feel nice. I barely got any sleep last night. I don't know if you guys heard about everything that happened here in Toronto, but you know, I had a couple friends that lived in the area of where all that stuff happened. Fortunately enough, none of my friends actually got injured in any of that kind of stuff, so or the whole running over of people or whatever the case might be. You know, show your heart out for Toronto. We still strong here, still surviving. So anyways, I'm on my way to work. Probably gonna do some overtime tonight like I did yesterday, and I also gonna have to hit the gym afterwards and do some cardio, so it's gonna be a pretty busy day. Busy day.
The next morning.
Alright guys, so today is Wednesday now. You can tell, use an umbrella, it's wet and rainy and nasty right now here in Toronto. I was going to just do a chest video, but I just didn't want to bore you guys, so I wanted to do just I'm not gonna do any heavy deadlifts, but I gotta do a little bit of deadlifts, do some pull-ups, do some other accessories, and then again, I'll talk to you guys on What's Up Wednesday later on. That's basically what I'm doing here today now, so I'll catch you guys at the gym, and we'll get it. intention of actually getting no real pump there, but damn, the pump was real. I tried doing some overgrips, as you guys saw there, just to work on the grip strength.
A few moments later.
Yeah, so as I was saying there, I actually incorporated what I would like to call the lockout buster, which is shoulder shrugs. So I tried to go a little heavy on it, and well, not really heavy, I just went for reps. And that's pretty much how today's back and deadlift session went. As I said to you guys, now it's, yesterday was actually four days out. Today is 3 days out, and it's What's Up Wednesday, so I hope I can see you guys a little later on. I'm about to go into work now. I had to catch the bus, as you guys saw me snap out a clip there. But anyways, off to work.
48 hours later.
All right, guys, what's good? This is actually Friday. This is the 27th. I know this vlog might be a little bit long now, but I just really wanted to put together, you know, something just showing exactly what I did, you know, near the end of all this training, et cetera, et cetera. Today is the day before my actual meet. I'm actually going to make a meet day video as well, but I just wanted to put this one together, hopefully get it all closed up. This is going to be pretty much the ending of it, but let me know if you even make it to this far of the video. But anyways, right now I just got my face done and my hair done at the barbershop. Later on, I hope that you guys do and come on and catch me on the live stream. I'm going to do a night before live stream, hopefully talk to you guys for maybe an hour or two. Again, if you guys did make the live stream, let me know in the comment section as well. But right now I'm at 183.2, give or take. I'm going to go to the gym. Probably hit up maybe an hour of doing some cardio, because what I want to do is make sure I do enough cardio and have my weight at a point where, say, I could have at 180 and have, be able to, you know, sit and have a nice little dinner with my girlfriend and my son before having to go and do all this powerlifting stuff. I could just not eat anything at all and just go in with the 180, but, you know, I always want to be as comfortable as I can. And like I said, the last one I kept, I put a lot of pressure on myself, and I really wanted to just go in just feeling nice and comfortable. So anyways, I just want to show you, this is my weight so far. If you want to take a look, see here, now bear in mind I am holding the camera. Camera does take a little bit of weight, not a lot, but it does add to the weight a little bit. So as you can see there, about 183 184. And, oh god, let's back that bad boy up a little bit. You guys got a little too close for my comfort, but, anyways. So yeah, that's pretty much where I'm at right now. Again, I'm about to hit the gym right now, go and smash up some cardio, and, again, hopefully everything works out the way it should be. I'll just cut the video here. I hope you guys, you know, enjoyed all the things I try to bring. Again, hopefully things work out a little bit better than it did at the last meet. As I told you guys, this one's going to have some walk-up music. Everything's going to be awesome. I hope you guys watch that video, because I'm going to try to make it as nice as possible. My girlfriend's going to be there to record everything for me, so hopefully she could get everything I possibly could get out of that one. So, again, I hope you liked the content. If you did, hit that like button, because, again, likes always is the greatest thing that I could always get from you guys. Let's aim for 10. I'm always going to aim for 10. I would like as many likes as possible, but 10 is, makes me even happier that you guys are actually watching this stuff. Make sure you subscribe. This is the first time you're checking out my channel, because, again, I will have a lot more to come. And especially after this meet, I'm going to take a break and hopefully, you know, give you guys as much more content and vlogs, et cetera, as much as possible. So, again, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share and suggest. And always remember, guys, at the end of the day, to flex them guns. Bullet.